Yes, hello. Good afternoon and good evening. Welcome to Easy Baby Game Mode. Game time, bad mash buttons, bad baby game time. I'm your host, Rebecca Frost. And today we are completing episode 5, the last chapter of Batman the Telltale series. Spoiler alert, I guess. I don't care. If you're here to watch, you know what you're in for. I'm not gonna hold your hand. I'll hold your hand. Sorry, I just had to cough up a lung. Xander, no, leave it! That's trash! My dog was just trying to eat my paper towel. Okay. Episode 5. This is the end of it, so. Spoiler alert. That's your warning. If you're new, all you need to know is Batman. He has one true love. It's the city. Close second is Justice. He's horny for Vicki Vale and Selina Kyle. He definitely slept with Selina Kyle. She was dating Harvey Dent.
It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you.
He met the
Poor
Joker in
dad, you foul
Arkham.
bum
Kill
off her
me.
parents. Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
So where are you gonna go?
I got some other business I need to take care of.
What did you do? I destroyed Lady Arkham's drugs. The innocent people
were a small price to pay.
You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed.
Thank God he was finally stopped. Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Oh, Lady Arkham is
All of
Vicki
your
Vale.
Bat-tech is linked to this computer.
Unless you
if
didn't
you
put that
take it
together
offline,
previously
it
from
will all be in
Mr. Joker talking.
When he hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
Penguin had it hacked, like the Bat-tech, so we had to cut the power. Like, I've got nothing. I've only got my fists to fight justice. Fight for justice. I'm not gonna fight justice of justice. Why would I fight justice?
Breaking news. The children of Arkham have taken hostages. High-profile Gotham citizens, including Police Commissioner Peter Grogan, who was taken while attempting to intervene. I repeat, the children of Arkham have taken hostages.
Carry on. Sully's gonna save us.
Boss says it's time to get the bats' attention.
What? Ah, what? Oh, hard no. Oh my god, what? Don't worry, I'll bat grapple in.
Batman's sighted, boss.
Right on time.
This is my one piece of tech that works, because it's not connected to anything. Oh, I'm bad at this. Oh, I missed. Oh, nah, I'm good.
Commissioner, get to safety.
I can't just leave these people.
Oh, yeah, I thought he was a pilot, not the commissioner. Looks like a pilot. But what do I know? Just a civilian.
Batman! No! It's a trap!
There's a trap! Can I shout at that earlier? Batman! Oh my god! What? Because I was too slow? How far do I have to go? You start over from the beginning, bitch. Okay.
No, it's
okay.
A trap.
Don't move so slowly next time. My ding dang dog was just all up on my face with his toy. Okay, we did it. Thanks, Commish.
Batman!
Okay, we did it. Wowzers! Uh-oh.
No.
No, not now. Commish! Oh, that's how Gordo gets his promotion. Oh, hi-ya! Go sleep! I punched him right to sleep.
You have to stop them. Save our city.
Commissioner! Commissioner!
He's asleep. He's just asleep.
He's gone.
Yoink! Just toss your trash, I guess.
Oh, thank God. With the comms offline, I've no idea what's
happening
out there.
Somebody loves the city so much, he sure likes to litter.
I need to get back to the Batcave.
Okay, welcome back to Easy Baby Game Mode game time. My dog ran into a bunch of wires under the computer and just obliterated the internet. So I don't know how long I was streaming playing without knowing I wasn't streaming. So honestly, I'm gonna tell you, you didn't miss much. The penguin sent a drone after me and I was like, fuck you, drone! That's all. The commissioner died. And so now Gordon's the commish. That's how he got his promotion. I absolutely cannot believe I was just playing along without even realizing I wasn't connected to the internet. Absolutely brutal. Brutal.
Lieutenant, these officers are at risk. Penguin is-
Wayne, get back!
Hacker Man. Oh my god. Oy, oy, oy.
Martinez!
I saw some kind of transmitter hidden behind the statue.
Oh good, she only exists to tell us a plot point.
It's okay. Controlling the drones.
A lot of info for being up there for 5 seconds and then getting shot.
I'm not gonna let some two-bit thief kill my men!
If you can destroy the transmitter, Oswald loses control of the drones.
There's no way to get to it. You heard Martinez.
Lieutenant, you need a distraction. I can keep him talking.
If only Batman was here.
How the hell are you gonna do that? I don't think listening to the guy who publicly attacked him is at the top of his priority list.
I'm the last person Oswald will expect. I can use that.
This isn't a gala, Mr. Wayne. Just making an appearance isn't gonna do jack all.
Well,
trust me, Lieutenant. I'm your best shot at getting those officers out alive.
This is insane. But I'm all out of options.
I'll go in around the back. If he sees me.
He won't. I'll keep him focused on me.
I'll do a little dance.
Keep the perimeter tight.
If he suspects anything before those drones are offline, we're both dead.
Yeah, well, what else are we gonna do? Oh, am I supposed to now walk through the carnage?
Same device that fried the suit. It's a hell of a trap, Oz.
It's like so obvious that I'm Batman, right? Do what I want. Fuck you, drones. Oh no.
I hate them, Bruce. I really, really hate them. Making fun because my mom, because she's in Arkham.
Those bullies aren't coming back.
They better not. Oh. They say bad things.
Oh no, this is Morbius. They're the boys from the school for the boys with crutches.
Stop us, please.
Except they're rich instead of having crutches.
Smash all the dumb faces.
Statue held up.
Get the word out, eh? All the channels. The Penguins got a Wayne in Cobblepot Park.
Ah, their title cards.
Oswald.
So good.
Bruce! Welcome! The pigs are making it hard to bring in the bait for Batman. But now that you're here, I have the perfect lure.
We all know that Batman is famously obsessed with Bruce Wayne, so...
Never known a Wayne to stick his neck out.
Come to talk, Oz.
It's a bit late in the day for that. Still, I'm chuffed you popped by. Well, so far, only Gotham's finest have bothered to show. They paid for sticking their snouts in where they don't belong. You know, I'm surprised Batman's not already here to save you. He's usually so on top of everything.
Oh, let's be a super overt.
Maybe he's closer than you think. Just waiting for his moment to strike.
How has nobody just put it together?
I've arranged quite the sound and light show for his arrival.
That's a really kick-ass
mask,
though.
And when he arrives,
Let's be real.
The lights, the sounds, the blood running into the gutters. Once he's out of the picture, there'll be nothing left in our way. Mine or Lady Arkham's. She's got some pretty big ideas for the city, and they're about to kick into gear.
Lady Arkham
doesn't
care about
you. I don't know.
I distracted him.
Oh,
good. I'm a good distractor boy. That's what I'm doing. Gotta keep his attention.
It wasn't so long ago. You and me met in his very park. Me crawling out of the gutter. You looking down from on high. Take a gander at us now, eh? Night and day. You'd hardly recognize us, would you?
Let's fight about it, bitch. Can we talk about the monocle? Please.
I saw an opportunity and I took it.
Okay, I'm not afraid. Whatever. We have to talk about his monocle. Oh no. Not Batman. Just a dude.
Damn it. Where the hell is he? He's usually so bloody prompt.
Unless.
This wouldn't be some kind of plan, would it? You working with the Bat? Did you really come here all alone, Bruce?
Why, Oz? Scared of Batman? I just have questions about the monocle. First question, what a look!
You certainly do know how to beat down an unarmed
cat.
I mean, the drug only reveals your true feelings.
I love it.
Felt like you were working out some issues there, hey Bruce?
It was the drug. I know about the drug. Oh, wait. Dang, I don't know. If Gordo could be a faster.
In Arkham Asylum. To steal our fortune. He drove my
the
own dad
to
suicide! Way it's caused the ruin of my entire bloody family. Enough of this! You try to get me all shaken up. I'm not waiting any longer. Batman be damned. We're done chatting, old friend. I'm releasing these drones. You'll make mud out of you and all the lawmen around this park.
I will distract you with mean
things. You
heard
me. She was insane, unfit to walk the streets. And you know it.
I gotta be.
I'll kill you!
I'll kill you!
Oh, bloody hell!
I'll pop in. Bye bye. Oh no. An independent one, huh? Oh no! Oh, again? Oh, I'm bad at being Batman. Dumb. Absurd. Oh, oh, Dios mío! Got him.
Bruce, you bastard!
You got a lot to answer for.
Oh, you bloody pigs! How's this for an answer?
Oh. Impressive.
Is that all you got?
Hope you
enjoy
prison.
Prison it's
justice,
where you're gonna spend the rest
sir.
Of your life.
Freedom is right.
Oh, I'm not a cop. Not you, Bruce.
I gotta admit, you surprised me.
Okay, great. Now what?
You were right about this one. Gotham owes you a debt. The GCPD does too. I won't forget it. Thank you.
Let's get a beer, bud. Let's be.
Yeah, I think we can make that happen.
Just bros being bros. Gotham will hear of this. Bruce Wayne gets beer with police commissioner Gordon.
Served up on a platter.
Yeah, whatever.
He has a point. We just took down Lady Arkham's top man. She's not gonna stand for this.
No, she isn't.
Never thought I'd say this, but I hope to God that Batman has a better idea where she is than we do.
Can't believe I'm gonna say this. Do I like Batman? Oh, TV, Xbox, I got a question. Why taking so long? Talk about what a last name.
How go the repairs?
Going offline kept Penguin from finding the Batcave, but it also scrambled our system. The Bat computer barely runs, and worse, most of my tech isn't working. It's going to take time to get everything up and running again.
What does it run, Windows?
It gets running again, it's going to make tracking down Lady Arkham a hell of a lot harder.
Just do what you did with Ozzy. Use your fists.
The city. In the end,
oh, see,
Bruce
Alfred's
Wayne
on my side.
Was the one to stop Penguin. Bruce, these last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you.
Ugh, facing now it's time to get a lecture from Alfred because of all the times days. I was like, no, I have to power on, and it was like, Alfred will remember
physical
this.
Toll. Those were men you once trusted, and after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great disappointment to you. Always putting you down.
I have you.
Not all people. You've never disappointed me, Alfred.
But I have. Everything that happened.
Oh my god.
I could have stopped it.
The alley is literally called Crime Alley. My dad was asking for it.
This is my fault. All of it. I told you I wanted to leave your father's employ. But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes. If I'd helped her, if I'd stopped Thomas, none of these horrors would have occurred. Lady Arkham.
I don't blame you for what
Alfred,
happened, Alfred.
Come on.
You did the best you could in an impossible situation. And it helped to make me the man I am today.
I wish Alfred would stop remembering things I say to him.
But our work isn't done.
Oh, okay. Right back to it, I guess. Thanks for the 30 seconds of caring.
And Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
We need to figure out her next move. The only thing we do know is that she moved on from her plan to poison the city. With Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, I can finally log into Wayne Enterprises and see exactly what Oswald was doing during his time in charge.
Ah, time to do some world's greatest detectiving.
We might be able to figure out the Children of Arkham's next move.
Oh my god, so many notes to read.
Your administrative access to Wayne Enterprises should have been reinstated by now, along with your title of CEO.
Let's see what Oswald was doing while he sat in my chair.
Literally just said, okay, whatever, it's fine.
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys.
Can we just see what he was doing?
What's there to laugh at? The little penguins? Oh, I have to.
Penguin was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham. Any building using Wayne Tech security could be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
It's not.
Unless.
Hold on.
Oh.
What do we have here?
What do we have?
I didn't want to just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicky is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for.
She just needed to use the Wi-Fi.
Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne network.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
Wait, what's this? He also erased something from Vicky's research at the Gazette. I
Can't tell what was removed from here, but Wayne Tech leaves a trace when it alters data. One the Bat Computer can decode.
Okay.
What is it Miss Vale wanted to hide?
A whole lot, I tell you that. What's...
No surprise here, Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge? Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled. Oswald manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in sociology.
And my medical records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
It said I graduated with a major in sociology. Which is funny because I didn't even go to college.
Oswald was trying to buy an island.
What?
Why wouldn't
Earth for?
Why wouldn't you?
It's like he was using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place. It's some kind of tourist attraction.
What?
He was going to call it
Falcone Island.
What? So, Bruce, you couldn't go. Remember, you hate Falcone, like, so much.
Of course.
We will... Oh.
Oh. Oswald certainly wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the Children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns. Oswald was using Wayne money to arm them.
We'll return two of the yachts. Oh, the keyboard. Where are you going?
Nikki Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette. And not in the public record. Her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think... She was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
Vicky embraced this identity to follow through on her twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear. Not unlike Batman.
I just need to find her.
Yeah, take this spooky image away.
The Children of Arkham. Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore. The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries, but yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
Working on the other stories.
Easy to alter. Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective. Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the Bat Computer should be able to... There. No more holes.
Oh my god.
She was looking into Arkham patients. Reviewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father.
Womp womp.
Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, posts to conspiracy forums. All to find.
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
We're onto something. Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely. She'll have to get her hands dirty. And when she does, we'll find her.
Bruce, you there? It's urgent.
One of the bad prototypes has been stolen.
By Lady Arkham?
Not quite. I'm patching you the feed now.
Wow. Selina!
She stole from you?
That's fine.
After we opened our doors to her. After all that you two... Alfred.
She's fine.
Yeah, I know, Bruce, but... Why would she do this? Is she that cold-hearted? That selfish?
No.
She must have her reasons.
Well, I'm sure she does.
The device she stole.
I trust her.
It's an electronic skeleton key. With it, you could bypass any security system made by
Wayne Tech. She would.
That key is far too dangerous in Miss Kyle's hands, especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Get the car ready, Alfred.
Classic Selina.
I'm going to get some answers from Selina.
Gonna go see my girlfriend.
I wasn't expecting you. Thought I'd make it outside the city limits, at least. Clearly my ride needs a tune-up.
If you wanted to see me, you could have just called.
The chase is so much more fun. But I know you're not here for me. Are you? I don't blame you for wanting it back. I'm surprised you had a toy like this. No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham, but the less noble options are so much more exciting. Why should I give it back? So much potential. Just imagine what I'd be able to dig my claws into.
Enough games, Selina. Hand it over. Now.
You just have no imagination, do you? Catch. It's clear you're not gonna be any fun, and I'm not in the mood for a fight. Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed. As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe. I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad. After that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne. Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, scourge of Gotham.
So it was all just an act. Everything we've done together. A lie.
That's how it started. And now it's over. I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it. If you were smart, you'd get out of here too. This town hates you, hates your entire family. Just leave it all behind. Do something more meaningful with those skills of yours. You don't need the money, but think of the fun.
I could never leave my once you love Gotham.
I won't abandon the people of this city, no matter how they feel about me.
After the way they've treated you, you've got one hell of a thick skin. You're gonna need it. It'll be good to put some distance between us. After all, look at what happened to Harvey.
Whoa, hey, okay.
It'll only be a matter of time before I crossed one of your lines.
Whoa.
Isn't that right? My copy of the Boy Scout Handbook is out of date. I'm bound to break some rule.
Selina, I would never hurt you.
Never hurt you,
That's really sweet. But it brings us to the root of our problem, doesn't it? You're upset that I'm leaving. What'd you think? that one night of sex meant we were going steady.
Well,
that what you really thought?
Maybe.
Well,
it
maybe
meant something
to
me.
Something to me.
Oh, Bruce. Didn't know you were the sensitive type.
Just stop the show, Selena. Stop pretending nothing matters.
Look, Bruce. I'll admit that what you and I had, it wasn't terrible. But you were just another job. A more intriguing job than I was expecting. But still a job. And that job's done. I'm done with you. It's not complicated.
Go on,
I'm
get.
I'm certainly no hero.
I don't love you. Go on, get.
I'm a thief. That's all I am. I told you that from the start. I never pretended to be anything else.
Stop. It's not true. I know there's more to you than that. You're just afraid to admit it.
You'd like it if that were true, wouldn't you? Why would you even think that? I've made my feelings pretty clear.
Oh, her.
You
He's not
going to
tell her that
together
he loves her.
A lot of lives.
Absurd.
We're a good team, Selena.
You had to know that wouldn't last.
Oh my god.
But it was nice. While it did. You know, after I found out you were Batman, I thought nothing else could surprise me. But you just keep on surprising me.
Give her keys.
Something to remember me by.
I won't need any help remembering you. Well, it's been fun.
See you around?
Maybe.
Lucius, I've got the key. Hold on, Alfred's on the line. Hey, Alfred, I...
Bruce! Lady Arkham, she's here.
Uh-oh.
I tried to keep them out, but...
Alfred? Alfred!
I hate it when Alfred's in trouble.
Lucius, it's Bruce. He's not here. Damn it. I'm going to search for clues.
Just tell me how I can help.
Get over here as fast as you can.
I'm on my way. We're gonna find him, Bruce.
I know. Need to focus. Figure out what happened here. What happened to you, Al?
I gotta do some detective work? Oh my god, there's so many places to detect!
Face was knocked over in the struggle. The fight left nothing untouched. Something big was thrown against this wall. Or someone.
Yeah, examine.
What did they do to you, Alfred? Ash everywhere. furniture scattered outwards from a single point. A scuff mark. What could have caused this?
What could have caused this?
Blood pattern looks like it came off a high velocity hit. This pool cue was used as a weapon, swung so hard it broke in half. Alfred used the pool cue as a weapon, broke it across his attacker's head. When that didn't stop him, he used the jagged end to stab him, spraying blood across the pool table. Been completely destroyed. Alfred must have barricaded himself in here. But they got in anyway.
Oh.
How the hell? Alfred grabbed the fireplace poker to fend off an attacker. But it was knocked away. Must have used the concussion blast from her staff to try and stop Alfred.
Oh.
I know what happened.
The children of Arkham
broke in. Alfred barricaded himself inside the parlor. He had just enough time to grab a pool cue as a weapon before Lady Arkham blasted the doors open. He broke it across one of their heads, then stabbed him to get away. Another assailant tackled Alfred, knocking over the vase. Alfred almost escaped, but then Lady Arkham entered the parlor. Used her staff's concussion blast, scattering all the furniture in her path, throwing him against the wall by the fireplace. So Alfred grabs the nearest thing to use as a weapon to defend himself. Lady Arkham deflected Alfred's attack, causing the poker to fly across the room and lodge into the wall. More blood on the mantle. He smashed his face. Wait. That picture doesn't belong there. Lady Arkham wanted me to find this. Alfred. Password reckoning. You have no idea.
I'm Batman and I'm pissed as hell.
should be rotting in a padded cell.
Keyboard.
The man who raised you like his own son will suffer in your place. But don't worry, you'll get him back eventually.
I like Lady Arkham's movements in this game.
Alfred.
Freaking spooky.
Oh my god.
Paying for the things my family has done. I'm responsible for this.
All right. Well, then let's get to work.
Alfred keeps adjusting his glasses. The reflection. He's making sure I see the reflection in his glasses. He knows the bat computer can use multiple reflection angles to recreate the room that
Oh, clever. Alfred's very clever.
I can view the virtual image using my cowl.
Good thinking, Alfred.
Damn it. I can't access the news feed.
Why?
I need to get this working again.
Cowl VR.
Okay, freeze frame on the first signal Alfred gives.
Paint us a picture. Here we go.
He's wounded.
Must be one of the thugs Alfred fought upstairs.
Professional grade camera. Probably came from the Gazette's office. Stairs leading up. Cement walls. We're in a basement. Alfred's trying to look at things that
World's
might give us a clue to where he's
being held. Detective.
Okay, looks like we've seen all there is to see in this frame. Let's move on to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Doesn't seem to be anything else here.
Let's keep looking.
Rogers Plumbing, a service company for the water heater. I can use their records to find home addresses for their clients.
We're getting closer.
Yeah, but we're not there yet. Nothing else to see here.
Moving on.
A Mason stamp.
Only one Masonic lodge in the city. Gotham City Fraternal Order of Stonemasons.
So the house was built in 1945 by them. That's a big lead.
Okay.
Lady Arkham. Keep searching. Jump to Alfred's next signal.
You got it.
Batman says, she's too spooky for me.
A basement window.
What's that outside?
Give me a second.
An ant.
They're by a bus stop.
There we go.
Okay, I think we have enough to pinpoint a location.
Well, let's hope.
Now we have to go do some more greatest detectiving.
I can get the bus line from this, but no stop number. This will help pinpoint the neighborhood. These are all the homes serviced by this water heater company on the days and months listed. Okay, filtering for all homes built on that date.
We got... okay.
Corner store. Seems unlikely. Bowling alley. Damn it. Let's keep looking. You are not going to believe this.
Brazonga.
Lady Arkham is back at the Vale House, where she killed her foster parents. According to its records, it has a basement.
Oh,
we know where
yikes.
Alfred is, but I'm without a working bat suit. Actually.
I've made some upgrades.
It has basic cowl functionality, but outside of that, it doesn't protect much more than your identity, I'm afraid.
Good call. Thank you, Lucius.
It doesn't have all the bells and whistles, but it should still scare the crap out of criminals. This ends tonight.
It's just spandex. Knock, knock. Who's there? It's Batman.
Heading into the basement.
Be careful.
Whoopa! Trixie!
Batman, I'm all right. There's no one here. No Alfred.
Damn it!
There's blood on the walls. I'm going to see what I can find.
Standing by.
The blood hasn't congealed yet.
Means we can't be far behind them.
This is where they had Alfred.
Xander!
Where they beat him. There's a boot print in the blood. Lady Arkham's soldiers dragged him. The trail stops at the wall. Actually, goes under it.
Sounds like there's more to this basement than it would appear.
Taking a closer look. Now let's find out what the veils were hiding.
So much more room for activities.
With a hole in the floor. Rope ladder.
Anyone down there would be trapped.
Alfred!
Bruce! Do I want to enter this hole?
I'm going inside.
That's what he said. Oh no!
Bruce, what's down there? Do you see Alfred?
No. It's some kind of torture chamber. Shackles, belts, blood.
What?
Vicky. She was kept down here, locked away.
Who could do that to their child?
I'm beginning to understand.
What is there to understand? To willfully hurt a child?
No wonder Vicky is consumed with hate. It's all she's ever known.
I can't even imagine, but it doesn't give her the right to take it out on others.
The Vale's foster children may not have been the only ones to suffer here. I followed Alfred's blood into this hole. If he had any opportunity at all, he would have left me a clue. There are drawings. Vicky must have drawn them when she was a prisoner. The chalk here is different, newer. Bloody scratches, fingernails. Someone tried to climb out.
Alfred?
No.
A belt.
This is Yikes City.
It's caked in blood. Shackles. Blood on them. Old. And new. Vicky did to Alfred what was done to
just
her.
Just a really cool, normal basement.
This blood is fresher than the rest. Must be Alfred's.
This is very cool and not at all, like, creepy.
Disturbing. Vicky created her here, in this room. This is where Vicky Vale became Lady Arkham. Alfred's glasses. One piece apart from the others. Yellow.
To match my tech.
Same color as my tech.
Told you guys. Oh, man. Who knew this would come back into play? Who knew this choice would...
An arrow. Pointing to a building. Arkham.
Yes, I don't know.
He left me a message using this chalk, but there must be more to it. Alfred has highlighted three words. Shall be unleashed. Alfred left me another clue. This is what he wanted me to find. To see.
To see.
Alfred is highlighting. Shall be unleashed. And he's pointing me to her drawing of Arkham.
Sounds like something out of a fire and brimstone sermon.
That's exactly what it is. Alfred's just along for the ride. She's been using Wayne Enterprises to get access to the buildings with Wayne Tech security systems, including Arkham Asylum. She's going to open the doors.
I'd say it's a big one.
Release
part of her whole deal.
And she took Alfred
right there in the name.
Call Gordon in the GCPD.
I'm on it.
Lady Arkham won't be expecting us. We'll catch her by surprise.
You ever think Batman's like, oh my god, it is so past my bedtime? Not great. Not ideal.
Everything good?
Orderlies are rounded up.
That's the last of it, then.
The children of Arkham have taken over.
Lieutenant Gordon says the GCPD are on their way. He's leading the team himself. If you can find Alfred, maybe you can get him out of there before all hell breaks loose.
Oh boy, all hell is gonna break loose, isn't it?
Copy. On our way. Go ahead. I got this.
Showdown.
I'm the right.
Batman. This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler.
Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
No one's dying tonight.
You really think you're in control here? Your confidence is impressive, but that won't save the butler or the rest of Gotham. A lesson needs to be taught. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you, Vicky?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far.
I have an idea.
Too much to turn back now.
I've been to your home. I've seen where the Vale's kept you. People like them, they deserve to be behind bars.
Behind bars? They deserved and got far worse than that.
Even if they did, no one else needs to die.
You're wrong! Your time's run out.
Ouch!
Vicky!
There's nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors!
Oh boy!
Arkham!
Okay, if I'm remembering the boss fight from Wolf Among Us, it was not hard, it was just tedious.
Is Batman.
Batman.
Batman?
Me too.
Batman!
He's the crazy one.
Strap in. What if I did say that? Oh, that was fast. Ah! Oop! Oh boy. Hoota! Batman, watch out! Oh, that way. Whoa. Oh no!
You're not getting away, Vicky.
What are you, slowing down time? Just absolutely obliterate him, I think. Kitchen to this guy. Did I hurt? I want to cause pain. And Lady Arkham. What are we gonna do? With you to the table, I guess. Oh, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Yeah, lady. Right at you, lady. Whoa. Let's see that face. Oh, you cut your hair?
Take your time, Sans.
Yeah, she cut her hair. Whoa!
You're going to die!
Whoops! Ah! Whoa! Oh my God, you!
Such a pleasure to see your work in person.
Jesus.
Gordon's here.
We'll round up the rest of the inmates. You stop Lady Arkham.
Okay. She's speedy.
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman. All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place unwillingly, they speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk. They know the way.
I can't help those people now.
Wow.
But I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
He's in hell! Oh. Cool boots.
Vicky.
Good boy.
You're not well, Vicky. You need professional help.
Says the man dressed as a bat.
I didn't choose the bat life. Bat life chose
me. Let him go.
The butler has to die. Payment for Thomas Wayne's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons.
Well,
if you really
nice.
Want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne.
Ah, two birds, one stone.
It's you. He's probably cowering behind a 12-inch thick wall and 100 bodyguards right now.
Why should I trust you'll keep your word?
Because my mask is off now, Batman. I won't lie. You're doing so much for one old man.
Spooky, spooky time. Ah! Wowzers. Oh. Bitch.
Vicky, stop playing games.
This isn't a game to me. You know, Batman, I really don't understand. Why are you fighting me? I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and Hill deserved to die.
Sure.
We're fighting.
I did really hate Falcone.
Can you see that? We want the same things.
We are nothing alike, Vicky. I fight to save lives. You're a cold-blooded killer.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is a
That was very contradictory to how I was acting earlier. I was trying to understand her, but alas.
He's a coward, leaving other men to carry his burdens. You aren't my enemy, Batman. Wayne, it...
What is happening? And do what? Is my game broke? What? Vicky Vale. I guess. 1 second.